when he determined to finish the round with a bit of a flourish.